Thank you. next tune is called June Tune. I also wrote this one. I don't know why I called it this, because it was in June.
Wow! Yeah. I was listening to a lot of Reed Anderson at the time.
Yeah. Reed Anderson is a phenomenal musician and bass player. I don't want to just say this band because I think it irritates him, but he's like the soul of the Bad Plus. But he's also like a phenomenal electronic musician, and he went to Curtis. He's an amazing classical bassist. I don't think you can ever find a recording where he plays out of tune. Just solid all around. And he has three records that you all should check out because they're it's just phenomenal compositions. And they're all on Fresh Sounds Records. And anyways, Reed Anderson, really happy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
And so before we do our last one, I got so much love to give to everyone here. This has been like the best gig I've played, and like this whole week has just been looking forward to it for years since I got, not only before I got the gig, but I kind of always figured I'd be coming back and playing this at some point. I think I have like only one person in particular, well no, plenty of people think, but this guy is named Andy Crawford. But he runs two jazz festivals, one of them out of the country. Keeps it all together. If it weren't for him, none of this would have gotten, like, I wouldn't have gotten this accomplished because he knows who I am because he's my teacher. And my other teacher happens to be here too. It's crazy to have both, like, the starting teachers in my life in the same room within, like, 20 feet of each other. It's crazy. And they're just judging me. You can see, like, dude, I'm gonna get a computer, I'm gonna get, like, a report card. And then I got my sixth grade teacher in the corner, you know. So let's kill him. And Knox College was always really important to me, even though I didn't go to Knox College. They gave me tons of opportunities while I was in high school. And I'm 100% ultra grateful to Knox forever. I kind of feel like I'm like an honorary Knox grad because this community in Knox is unbelievable. It's unmatched by anything I've seen anywhere I've been in the world. Just like the way you guys all bond together for life, it's kind of killer. It's just, you don't see that. And it's cool that Galesburg honors that and keeps that community growing and keeps it here. So I think that's. I just want to thank Max, Lindsay, Andy, all of you guys for coming, my parents, all my friends. It's really special. It's really cool. So I don't know. I'm kind of, that's it. That's all the words I got. I play bass, not talk. So. Yes, one more time, I just want to give these musicians also that came down to Galesburg, dealt with all my anxiety, Lenard went out to eat with me like 3 times, trying to deal with the kids thing, getting it together, and it worked out really great. So it's like, yeah, so Pete Benson on piano.
Yeah.
Leonard Simpson on alto saxophone and bass. Samuel Jewell on percussion cymbals and drums. Tate. That's my Spanish name. It's Juan Tate. Tate. You call me the conquistador. That's what they called me in Colombia. So I don't know why. No clue. Okay. We're going to close out the Eddie Harris tune called Listen Here.
Thank you.
forgot one more person to thank. And that's Kraft. Holy crap. Thank you.